Palestinians say that the Balfour Declaration was a tragedy. That wasn't a tragedy. What's been tragic is their refusal to accept this 100 years later. I hope they change their mind.